Hi, I'm Lisa Forbes. I'm 32 and I'm from Overland Park, Kansas. I currently have two jobs. One is I am the owner and director of Winning Edge Pageant Consulting, and on top of that, my full-time job is actually in aerospace sales. I work for a company called KEDEG, which is based here out of Kansas City, and I travel about every 2 weeks promoting and selling our filters. We're an airline filtration company for commercial airlines. I think for me what makes me different as a pageant coach is, one, I was former Miss Kansas USA 2004 and also Miss Earth United States 2007. I think that makes that different from a lot of coaches, because a lot of coaches, especially in our area, actually have no experience in competition. They're coaches that coach and they know how to do a great job, but they don't have the prior experience in actually competing to know what it's like to be on stage and to have that pressure and that stress and to know what it's like to actually be in front of the judges. On top of that, I am the director of the Miss Kansas, Missouri, and Nebraska United States pageant here based out of Kansas City. And so I have right now 11 title holders that are heading to nationals in Washington, D.C., July 4th through the 7th, 2013. So I produce, I direct, and I emcee that pageant as well here in Kansas City. On top of that, I think one thing that makes me different is I'm able to have those hard conversations with my contestants and my clients. Sometimes you have to talk about getting in better shape for swimsuit. Sometimes you have to talk about hair and makeup changes. Sometimes you have to talk about financial obligations or changing their wardrobe around completely, which can be an added expense as well. But I think one thing that also stands out from the rest of the crowd is I find a way to become these girls' friends. I make sure that I'm not only their coach, but I'm also a friend and a mentor, and I help them from the beginning all the way to the very end. One final thing that makes me different is I travel. I also travel to St. Louis, usually every few months, and I coach a big group of girls out of there for the Miss Missouri USA and Miss Missouri America competitions. So I have all the Kansas City market, and then I've recently branched out into the Missouri market as well. So it's been a great job. I've been 7 years going, and I look forward to a long future ahead. Thank you.